destructive behaviors did we engage in which led to our ultimate downfall? Anyone have another example? Let's see, how about David?
Having sex with employees.
Sex with employees, definitely a danger there. What else? Mr. Clinton?
Putting cigars in girls' vaginas.
Very good, Billy. Cigars in vaginas. Not the best idea there. Watching internet porn all day every day? Spot on, Charlie Sheen. Excessive internet porn. Now, the reason we are making this list is that we have new members today. I want you all to welcome Kyle and Bummers.
Hello?
Hey, hey Kyle.
And would you care to share your stories with us, boys?
Well, I just found out I'm a sex addict. I'm so scared. I haven't even told my mom yet.
Does your mom have big tits?
Billy!
Sorry.
Me, I just can't stop thinking about Bush.
I heard that.
I mean, it's like, what is it? What does it mean? Why would there be a bush right there? Is it a live bush? Are there berries?
Mr. Duchovny, please stop jerking off. Ah, gee whiz.
To better understand the sex addiction outbreak, we have been running tests on chimpanzees. You can see that this entire community of specimens are getting along normally, some pairing off, others on their own. But now see this chimp here, an average normal adult male, blending in seamlessly with the others. Now watch, we're going to give it a lot of money. Go ahead.
My God.
Yes. The subject is now isolated and shunned.
Incredible. And what's it doing now?
Making a public apology on its talk show.
Alrighty, now, we all know the destructive behaviors that got us into this predicament, don't we? What is the main thing we've all learned to avoid? Yes, Tiger?
Avoid drugs?